Ironically, political leaders who should be taking action to curb the flows of dirty money are the ones abusing the system's opacity and benefiting from the status quo. Governments are out of excuse. They must regulate the offshore industry.